All right, so we're gonna get a piece of that material and get it up on the saw and cut us a steel target. So now we're going to take this and put a half inch hole in it so we can hang it up. So that's our new target. So let's get back and take some shots at it and see what happens.
All right, so this is 223. Let's try this round.
Alright, so that is the 223. Dented it pretty good, but did go through. This is from some 9mm I shot earlier, but that's 223. So now Now let's try the 308. Surprised. Oh, it did. Look at the dent in that. Almost went all the way through. I thought for sure the 308 would go through. I was just wondering about the 223, but it held up to both of them. That's pretty wild.
All right, so that was the test shooting at the new steel plates that I made. Both of these were probably going to penetrate pretty good or go through, but it held up really nicely. You can see that's the 308 bulge, and it started cracking through, almost made it all the way through, but it worked pretty good. So hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. I had fun doing it, testing it out and everything. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and let me know all of your thoughts down in the comment section below, and if you haven't yet, consider getting subscribed to the channel. That is all I have for you guys today. Out here, and my camera's getting ready to fall now. And so, yeah, that's all for today. I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.